Well, you know, I noticed, I realized after a while that walking around New York, it's like walking on a raked stage. You don't really realize that the ground everywhere in New York is like different angles and everything. But to walk on the stage like that all the time, it's hard. It's hard on your back and your neck and your knees and your ankles and everything. Your body sort of resets to it after a while, but yeah, my knees are killing me. She is the most exciting person to be with on stage because she's so dangerous, because she never follows the plan. And I think that's one of the great lessons I've learned about acting. And I learned a lot of it from her, I think, watching her work, because, you know, you're scared when you're, especially in your first Broadway show, you're trying to do everything perfect. You're trying to do everything as written and on the page as much as you can, and then you realize that the words are just the tip of the iceberg, you know, and especially in our show and that show, the words really just were the scaffolding to sort of hang the show on. And there was so much internal life in her, and it was just a, you know, great experience to watch her work. And she's such a kind and generous person off stage.
Yeah.
And I think it was like so difficult for her just to do it 8 shows a week.
Yeah.
And to see her dedication, I mean, she was in it from the first performance to the last. You know, she never caught, like phoned it in, or, you know, she just was committed,
Yeah.
you know. It was amazing to watch.